Here's what you can find at every Michigan gift shop ever. License plate art, something to do with drinking, jewelry made out of Petoskey stones, coasters, and these specific air fresheners. I will say this was my first time seeing the Faygo ones. That was a nice touch. Merch for our sports teams. And again, this specific ring and bracelet, I do own both of them. Magnets. So many mitten-shaped things, even these actual mittens. A pressed penny machine. And locally made food.